We know that measles is actually really, really contagious. If one person gets infected, you can actually spread it to around 15 to 18 people. And it's not a nice disease to have. It can make you feel really sick and awful. You know, quite often people can end up in hospital because they're so sick and unwell from the infection. There is no real good treatment, to be honest. So the best thing that you can do is actually get vaccinated so you get your body ready to fight off the infection. If you're all protected, so if I'm vaccinated, everyone in my family's vaccinated, and someone comes to the house and they've got measles or mumps, they actually don't pass it on to us because the vaccine has actually helped protect us from actually getting the measles. Or if we do get it, we fight it off so well that we don't spread it around, we don't give it to other people. The vaccine which protects us against measles comes in a combination, it's called the MMR. So measles, mumps, rubella. So you actually get protected against three different diseases at the same time, which is great news. MMR vaccine is supposed to stimulate your body to be able to fight off infection if it sees the disease in real time. And so that potentially means that you can have some of those side effects that occur when you are vaccinated, getting a temperature, that you may actually get a rash afterwards for the vaccine. That's actually quite common. Some people might find their glands actually go up after having the vaccine. And some people, they can have a little bit of achy body. For some people, the symptoms may occur in the first few hours. For others, it can occur up to a week or 2 weeks later, but actually they stay well with it. So despite having some mild side effects, they actually stay very well. So if you're not sure if you're vaccinated or not, then just talk to your GP or GP nurse. They'll be able to look it up on their system. Sometimes you may have had your childhood IMS book. We can have a look through there and see if you've had the full vaccinations, because you only need two doses to be fully vaccinated. But even if we're not sure, if we can't find the records or we think you might be partially vaccinated, it actually does you no harm to have an extra vaccination.